Hello everyone. Today we're going to be making an Easter basket, but it's an Easter watermelon basket. And what we're going to do, what you're going to need is a watermelon. I have cantaloupe along with grapes, and I'm going to make a bunny out of a pineapple. So I have blueberries as well. So it's up to you what you want to put inside the basket. So the first thing I'm going to do is draw out the lines on here to form the handle of the basket. So I have a guideline where to cut it. So I just outlined it. So this is going to be the handle and then go around. Thank you.
Thank you.